Oh, give him your praise. Worship his name, all that I am. Sing hallelujah. Forever I'm free, forever I'm changed. Forever my life defined by his grace. With every step, every breath, all that I am, sing hallelujah.
God,
This is what he does. He saves us. He bore the cross, beat the grave. Then heaven and earth proclaim, this is our God, King Jesus. Remember that fear that took our breath away. Faith so weak that we could barely pray. But he heard every word, every whisper. Yes, he did. Now those altars in the wilderness tell the story of his faithfulness. Never once did he fail, yet he never. Jesus, who pulled me out of that pit? He did, he did. Who paid for all of our sins? Nobody but Jesus. Who rescued me from that grave? Yahweh, Yahweh. Who gets the glory and praise? Nobody but Jesus. Who rescued me from that grave?
Another resurrection. My name is Wayne Baskett. I've been coming to the experience for 10 years now. In 2004, the Murfreesboro paper reported I was killed in a motorcycle wreck. Probably about 8:30 in the morning on July 17th, 2004, I went to a business here in Murfreesboro and got my hair cut. I got on the motorcycle. I rolled around the building. I remember making a left turn at the traffic light. And then I woke up 3 weeks later in Vanderbilt. The extent of injuries were, I lacerated my right leg to the bone, I broke my pelvic bone, I cut my bladder in two, I dislocated my left hip, broke a right rib, broke both arms, crushed every bone in my face, and the only thing I lost in the whole impact was I lost my left eye. Very, very overcomeable through the healthcare workers and all the rehab that I had to do. I had no brain injury, or at least not any more than I did when I got on the bike that day. I was on medicine, it was 50 times stronger than morphine. To go through all that and to have all that medicine in you, your body just reacts so differently. After physical therapy, occupation therapy, and speech therapy, I was released to go home in 7 weeks. So tonight is all about the healthcare workers and first responders. If you see one, know one, or just look around, they might be right beside you. Just thank them for what they do, and acknowledge them that they are the unsung heroes, but we really appreciate and thank them for everything that they do. The healthcare workers and emergency responders really do a thankless job a lot of times. It's such an honor for us to be able to focus on them for this worship night. I'm just so excited. I think a lot of times we go in there and we expect them to do the things they do, but we really appreciate what they do. And I wholeheartedly appreciate everything that any of them did for me, because I would not be where I am today by any means without them.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Everybody doing okay? Good? Good deal. Hey, so, this is kind of neat. You just watched that video. I'm going to be the first to say Wayne is a very old friend of mine. We've been friends for a long time. And so Wayne is going to come out. And then right after I introduce everyone to Wayne, who is in the video. Here's something even cooler than that. Judy, the first responder that was there to help save Wayne's life, is also going to come out. And we just wanted to present her with a small gift and just say thank you. And she is here to represent all of the first responders that we're trying to celebrate in our community. Isn't that cool? So, Judy, thank you so much. And thank you for being here representing all these people. So, if you're here tonight and you've never been to one of our worship nights, we just encourage you, have a good time. Make yourself at home. These are meant to be fun, they're meant to be exciting, they're meant to just be comfortable and a blast. But again, the primary focus is always that we're here to praise God, we're here to worship Jesus Christ, and we're here to be a light to our community. So we come here, we celebrate Jesus, we worship Jesus, but we're also here to raise money to go towards first responders and to help out our city. So please buy merch. All the money from the merch goes towards that. So just make sure you purchase something, and we give all that money to first responders. I wrote everything on my hand here as well. So again, have a good time tonight. Make sure if you see a police officer, sheriff's department, EMS, nurse, all the different people who work for our community, give them a hug. Tell them that you're thankful for everything that they do. Wayne is right. It's a very thankless, long job that they do. And so they just they need our support. And so thank you guys so much for being here. I'm going to pray. And we're going to pray for our city. We're going to pray for our first responders a little bit. And we're just going to pray that God is honored tonight and that our city is blessed. Okay? Father, Lord, we thank you so much, God. We just want to thank you so much for the miraculous things that you do, God. Lord, we know that you can miraculously heal. We also know, Lord, that you miraculously heal through the talents and gifts that you've given to people like Judy, God, that you use them as instruments, God, to do wonderful things on earth. Lord, we pray for all the first responders in Rutherford County, in Bedford County, in Coffee County, and all the in Cannon County, and all the different places, God, that we're supporting tonight. And we just pray that you keep your hand on all of us, Lord, as we celebrate and as we worship and as we have a great time tonight. Lord, we pray first and foremost, Lord, that you are honored and you are blessed by our praise, God. And Father, I pray for everyone who's here tonight that they are blessed, God, in this time. Lord, we love you and we thank you, Lord, and we pray all these things in your Son's name, God. In Jesus' name. Amen. All right, you guys have a good time tonight. Good to see you.
Sight of our God. His endless eyes, His perfect peace, a mercy deeper than my mysteries. The love of God is all I need. A mercy deeper than my mysteries. The love of God is all I need. Is all I
you've been. Hey, my name is Kyle, and I oversee security and project management at the Experience Community Church. For the whole month of September, we have been celebrating all of the first responders and healthcare workers in our communities. These men and women play such an important role in the lives of everyone in our community, and we want to show our appreciation for the sacrifices they make every day. This month, we're taking monetary donations to provide gift cards, goodie bags, and meals to bless these amazing individuals. If you'd like to donate, you can scan the QR code that you see on the screen, or you can visit the Connections booth that is here tonight. If you're here this evening and are a first responder or a healthcare worker, we have something for you. So please come by the Connections booth before you leave tonight and pick up your gift. First responders and healthcare workers sacrifice so much for all of us, and this is our opportunity to encourage them. Thank you guys for all that you do to serve our community and those around you.
How many know our God is more than able tonight? Do exceedingly abundantly all that we could ask or think. When we call on his name here this evening, come on, help me sing. Lift your voice. When did I start to forget all of the great things you did? And when did I throw away faith for the impossible? And how did I start to believe that you weren't sufficient for me? And why do I talk myself out of seeing miracles? 'Cause you are more than able. How many believe that tonight? Than able.
and able. You are more than able. Who am I to deny what the Lord can do? Oh, it's so easy for you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Christ is my firm foundation. You sing, come on. It's the rock. He's never let me down. He's faithful through generations. So why would he fail now? He won't. He won't. I've still got joy in chaos. I've got peace that makes no sense, so I won't be going under. I'm not held by my own strength, 'cause I built my life on Jesus. He's never let me down. He's faithful in every season. So why would he fail now? He won't. He won't. He won't fail. He won't fail. Christ is my firm foundation. I stand when everything around me is shaking. I've never been more glad that I put my faith in Jesus. 'Cause he's never let me down. He's faithful through generations. So why would he fail? Believes, come on, let's sing. In rain came and went, blew the which I stand when everything around me is shaken.
Thanks tonight. Gratitude from our hearts as we lift up your name. All my words fall short. I got nothing new. How could I express all my gratitude? I could sing these songs as I often do, but every song must end, and you never do. So I throw out my hands and praise you again and again. Come on, sing. 'Cause all that I have is a oh, hallelujah. And I know it's not much, but I've nothing else fit for a king, yeah, except for a heart singing. Oh, hallelujah. I've got one response. Lord, I've got just one move, yeah, with my arms stretched wide. Lord, I will worship you. Oh, so I throw up my hands and praise you again and again, yeah, 'cause all that I have is a hallelujah. Oh, for a heart singing hallelujah, oh hallelujah. Oh, Murfreesboro, can we do that right now? Lift it up. Hallelujah. Oh, come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your song. Ha! 'Cause you've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. Come on. Oh, come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your song. 'Cause you've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. Oh, come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your song. 'Cause you've got a lion inside of those lungs.
cause all that I have is a oh, all of Ella Murfreesboro know. No, it's not much. I've nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing. Oh, hallelujah. All that I have belongs to you, Lord. Come on, everything you got tonight, the breath in your lungs. Come on, let's give it back to Him tonight. How are we doing tonight? Look at this crowd tonight. Can we bring the lights up just for a second? You guys can see how many people have gathered with you tonight to lift up the name of Jesus. All the lights you got, show them tonight. Light it up. Come on. Anything. Look at that. What a special night. And God has given us a beautiful night tonight too. Praise God. Look at that. Let your light shine tonight, Murfreesboro. Amen. Hey, something that we do, if you have never been a part of worship night, something that's really special about these nights that we take time to do every single time we gather together is we take communion as a community. And tonight, all across the place, all across this field, I have volunteers that are starting to move within this crowd. And those volunteers have the bread and the juice tonight. If you would like to be a part of communion tonight, they'll be making their way. Go ahead and grab the cup, grab the bread. All I ask tonight, if you want to be a part of communion, hear me tonight, is that we take a moment before we do to repent of our sins. Do we ask God here this evening, Lord, anything that I have done in my life, God, I lay down at your feet. I lay down at the foot of the cross and know that it is covered this evening by the blood of the Lamb. We're gonna pray in a moment as those volunteers are moving through the crowd. This is probably the largest crowd we've ever had, so it may take a minute. If you have not received the juice of the bread yet, lift your hand so they know where you guys are at. Raise your hand if you're still needing it. Raise it high so they can see. Hey, give it up for an amazing team of volunteers that are serving you guys tonight. Keep your hands raised if you still need it. Right up here in front, we got a couple. Just a few more, okay. Anybody left? Raise your hand if you do, wow. Already, they knocked this entire field out. Give it up one more time for our volunteers. I wanna pray with you tonight before we take a moment and take communion together. Every head bowed, every eye closed. Father God, thank you tonight that we have an opportunity this evening, Lord, to lift up your name, to publicly declare this evening that Christ is our firm foundation. And it's on that rock that we stand. All other ground is sinking sand, and we believe that tonight. And I pray this evening over this entire community that has gathered together, Lord, that you speak to our hearts, God, as we take communion. If there are things in our life, God, that we have not fully surrendered to you, that we do that here this evening before we leave, and that you fill us up with your Holy Spirit, God, so we can go out, so we can be a light and touch this world, God, for your kingdom, for your glory, for your namesake. Remember the cross tonight. for the blood that was shed, God, so that we could have life. Lord, we love you. And we thank you. It's in your holy name that we pray tonight, in Jesus' name. Amen. Hey, before we take communion, I want to share a thought with you. I want you to think tonight about a gift that you have received in your life that meant a lot to you. And I want you to think, what makes a gift great? What makes it memorable? I'm sure it's the thought that was put into it. More than likely, that gift came at a high cost. Maybe it met a special need in your life. And I'm sure that every time you think of that gift, it brings back the joy that you felt when you received it. It reminds you of the sacrifice that was made so that you could have that gift. Hear me tonight. No gift can outmeasure the weight, the importance, and the sacrifice of Jesus' death on the cross. And when we celebrate communion together, we remember the gift that Jesus gave or has offered to give each and every one of us. In Mark 14, Jesus explains that at this meal, the bread and the juice that you're going to take tonight marks the start of a new covenant between God and his people. And before Jesus' death, animals were sacrificed at the temple to pay for sins. But Jesus' sacrifice on the cross, hear me once again, paid the penalty for sin once and for all. And that's why we take communion tonight. Jesus says to do this in remembrance of me. So just like some of those gifts that you're thinking about remind you of where you were when you received them, communion tonight reminds us of where we were when we met Jesus Christ. And so in Mark chapter 14, verse 22, it says, while they were eating, Jesus took bread, gave thanks, and broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take, this is my body. And so we take the bread tonight. Father God, we thank you for your body that was broken. In verse 23, then he took the cup, gave thanks, and offered it to them. And they all drank from it. This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many. And we take the juice tonight. With every head bowed, every eye closed, Father God, we thank you once again for the cross. God, we thank you tonight for the blood that was shed. We thank you for the abundant life, God, that we have been given because of the cross. And we lay down, Father, everything that we have at your feet. You're worthy, God. We love you. And we thank you. It's in your name we pray tonight, in Jesus' name. Amen. I want you to sing this old song with me.
What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Every voice, lift it up, sing, oh precious.
You're thankful for the blood tonight. Amen. I'll sing this verse.
And this is all my hope and peace. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. And this is all my righteousness. Oh, nothing but the blood of Jesus. Lift it up, sing, oh precious is
the Sometimes I know, oh, nothing but the blood of Jesus. We're singing nothing but the blood of Jesus.
All right. Let's sing this out.
I'm saved, redeemed, washed clean by the blood of Jesus. I'm saved, redeemed, washed clean by the blood of Jesus. I'm saved, redeemed, washed clean by the blood of Jesus. I'm saved, redeemed, washed clean by the blood of Jesus. Well, I'm saved, redeemed, washed clean by the blood of Jesus. I'm saved, redeemed, washed clean by the blood of Jesus. Oh, your voice is singing out. We're singing, oh, precious.
Lift him up tonight.
Oh, God sent his son, and they called him Jesus. And he came to love, heal and forgive. Oh, he lived and died.
I'll think about it tonight.
To buy my pardon, an empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives.
Every voice.
It's because he lives. Oh, I can face tomorrow. It's because he lives.
All fear is gone.
All fear is gone.
Because I know.
It's because I know. Worth the living just because he lives.
Oh, I love this verse right here.
And then one day I'll cross that river and I'll find life's fine. Final war with pain, and then as day,
oh, come on,
it gives away to victory. Oh, I'll see the lights of glory, and I know he lives. It's because he
because
I know.
time because I know it's because I know He holds the future. His life is worth the living just because He lives. Everything you got, come on, let's thank Him tonight. Let's lift up His name.
Hey guys, my name is Jesus, and I've been serving at the church for about a year now. I grew up in a Catholic household. As I got into my college years, I told myself I was never going to be that person, but I felt completely distant with the Lord. So my life before the Lord, it was more of a check in and check out when times were bad. And as I attended church, I realized that the relationship with the Lord, it's not just a once a week relationship. It's something you develop and you build on day to day. And it's a daily battle. I was baptized as an infant, and I really wanted to make that decision as an adult and make it in front of my friends, my family, this community. And I prayed about it and ended up being baptized. Now that I've been baptized, I really use that as a milestone to my journey as a Christian. Baptism to me was a fresh start. It was a clean slate. It was a way to demonstrate to my friends, my family, the Lord, that I'm fully committed to a better relationship with Jesus Christ. I look back and I can't recognize who I was before that. And just having the peace, knowing that I've been washed new, and every step from this day on will be taken to glorify my family, glorify the Lord. If you're thinking about getting baptized, it doesn't stop there. Not only will you get the community around you, you'll seem to start, you know, wanting to get more involved and volunteering more and giving more, and it won't be a decision that you will regret. Getting to serve each week really has opened the door to so many relationships. I've met so many great individuals who come to this church who I would have never met if I wouldn't have taken that first step in serving.
But You call me to something more, and I hear You say that You have a plan to use every broken woman and man to display just how good You are. We are Your living pieces of art. What good does it do to hide away when all of my scars are a picture of grace?
All right.
So I will testify of the power of God. All right. I will tell the word of the hope I have found.
You, Lord.
For my body was broken, my heart was made whole, and that's too good to keep to myself. So I will testify of the power of God.
yourself. Come on and testify of the power of God. This is my story, this is my song, praise my Savior all the day long. I'm gonna testify. Somebody testify your voice. This is my. So I'm gonna testify. Somebody testify. Come on, take it up. Jesus, my champion, the victor of grace, the only one worthy of all of my praise. So come on and testify. Oh, somebody lift him high. Come on, testify the power of God. I will tell. Myself, so I will testify the power of God. Oh, let's do that right now. Murfreesboro.
All throughout my history, your faithfulness has walked beside me. The winter storm, wait for spring. In every season, from where I'm standing, I see the evidence of it. Promises in fulfillment all over my life, all over my life. Help me remember when I'm weak. Fear may come, but fear will leave. You lead my heart to victory. Yeah.
Oh, come on, let's thank him for that. Amen.
Set me free. Look at the wounds that give me life. Grace flowing from his side. No greater sacrifice. What he's done, all the glory and the honor to the Son. Sins are forgiven. My future is heaven. And I praise God for what he's done. Sing for the freedom he is won. Even death is dead and done. His life has overcome. Above all names, over every broken place, he is risen from the grave. What he's done, what he's done. All the glory and the honor to the Son. My sins are forgiven. My future is heaven.
To the King, he is worthy to receive all the worship we can bring.
Come on,
and sing hallelujah to the King, he is worthy to receive all the worship we can bring. Oh, and what he's done. My future is heaven, and I praise God for what he's done. Oh, what he's done, what he's done. All the glory and the honor to the Son. My sins are forgiven. My future is heaven. Sweetness at the mercy seat.
I've tasted is not hard to see. Only you can satisfy. Sing it to me. There's honey in the rock. There's honey in the rock. There's honey in the rock. There's honey in the rock.
Yeah. Freedom, where the spirit is. Bounty in the wilderness. You will always satisfy. Stone, man on the ground, no matter where I go, I don't need to worry now that I know everything I need you got. The sunny and the rock, purpose in your plan, power in the blood, healing in your hands, starting forward when you said it is done. Everything you did's enough.
Providing, I have all that I need. You are all that I need. I keep praying, you keep moving. I keep praising, you keep proving. I have all that I need. You are all that I need.
Well, I keep looking, I keep finding. Providing, I have all that I need. You are all that I need. Well, I keep praying, you keep moving. I keep praising, you keep proving. I have all that I need. You are all that I need. Well, I have all that I need. You are all that. Stone, man on the ground, no matter where I go, I don't need to worry now that I know everything I need you got. The sunny in the rock, purpose in your plan, power in the blood, healing in your hands, started flowing when you said it is done. Ha! Jesus, who you are is enough. The sunny in the rock.
Hey, would everyone bow your head with me? We still have a lot more worship to go tonight, but we just wanted to spend a minute or two in prayer. We've talked about first responders tonight, and of course that includes police, sheriff's department, nurses, doctors, EMS, firefighters, a lot of people that serve our community and our city. And there's a lot going on in the world right now, guys. And of course we need first responders, and we need people who help on that community level, and it sounds so simple and so plain, but we just need to be praying a lot, not just for our first responders. We just need to be praying for our city. We need to be praying for our county, and we need to be praying for our state, our nation, the world. There is just a lot going on. So if you would, I'm going to pray openly, but I'd like for you to pray with me. So if you have to ignore my voice, that's fine. If you just want to pray on your own, that's fine. but I'm just going to speak some of these things, and I'd like you to join me in prayer. We're going to pray for just a couple of things, okay? Father God, we love you. Lord, because we've been talking about first responders tonight, Father, we first want to pray for them, Lord. We want to pray that you protect the men and women, God, that physically protect us, that keep us safe. Lord, that help us when we're sick, or help us when we get into a car accident, or help us, God, if we're in some kind of other need in our community, Lord. We pray for them, God. We pray that your hand be on them. We pray that you protect them. We pray, God, that you lead them, God. Lord, give them gifts to use their skills to help the community, God. Father, we want to pray for the city of Murfreesboro. Lord, the city is growing rapidly. It is changing rapidly. And we want to pray, God, that we can be a light in this city, Lord. All of us in this place, regardless if you come to the experience or if you go to some other church or maybe you go to one of our other campuses, God, we pray for this city. We pray for the other counties where we have campuses. We pray for those cities, Lord. We pray for our government officials. We pray for our mayor. We pray, God, for our councilmen and women. Father, we pray for our governor. We pray for our state senate and state government. Father, regardless of which aisle which side of the aisle we fall on, God, regardless of our thoughts on politics, Lord, Romans 13 tells us to honor the governing authorities, Lord, and to pray even for the emperor, God. We don't have an emperor, Lord, but we have a president. So we pray for our president. We pray for the men and women in Congress, Lord. We pray for our nation. We pray for our world, God. We pray, Lord, that your people, God, believers, that we do not lose the salt that we are supposed to be, that we do not extinguish the light that you have called us to be. Father, I pray for your Holy Spirit to not only rest on everyone that can hear me right now, God, I pray, Lord, that your Holy Spirit fills everyone, Lord, that we are overflowing with you, God, overflowing with the power, God, and the love that your Spirit gives us, that we can go out into a dark world, Father, and we can show them you, because, Lord, you're the only thing that can save. You're the only thing that can change. God, we thank you for this evening. We pray, Lord, that as we worship a little bit longer, God, we pray, Lord, that this is a blessing to you, God, that it doesn't highlight talent. It doesn't highlight a church. It doesn't highlight any of us, God, Lord, but it magnifies you. Hey, listen, as your heads are bowed and your eyes are closed, and this isn't for any kind of show or anything, if you feel comfortable, will you just lift your hands, and however you feel comfortable, will you just tell Jesus Christ thank you? Lord, I pray that you see every hand that's lifted. God, I pray that you hear every voice that tells you thank you. We owe everything to you, Father. All blessing, power, and honor is yours, God. Everything we do tonight, Lord, we pray in your name, and we bless your name, Father. The name of Jesus Christ, Lord. Amen.
Oh my life, you have darkest night. You are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. I have lived in the goodness of God. Sing all my life, all my life. You have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, yes, I will sing of the goodness of God. Come on, sing it out.
You can't.
forget the wonder of how you brought deliverance, the exodus of my heart. 'Cause you found me, you freed me, held back the waters for my release. Oh Yahweh, lift your voice, 'cause you're the God. A sign that you are with me, and the fire by night, the guiding light to my feet. 'Cause you found me, you freed me, held back the waters for my release. Oh yeah.
Praise on the mountain,
I'll praise when I'm sure and praise when I'm doubted. I'll praise when I'm numbered and praise when surrounded. 'Cause praise is the waters my enemies drown in. Oh, as long as I'm breathing, I've got a reason to praise the Lord. Oh, my soul, praise the Lord. Oh, my soul, I praise when I feel it.
Come on,
and praise when I don't. Oh, I praise 'cause I know. You're still in control, yeah. Oh, my praise is a weapon. It's more than a sound. And my praise is the shout that brings Jericho down.
Murfreesboro, lift it up.
As long as I'm breathing, I've got a reason to pray. Tonight, a little louder, come on, let me see. I'll praise 'cause you're sovereign, praise 'cause you reign, praise 'cause you rose and defeated the grave. I'll praise 'cause you're faithful, praise 'cause you're true, praise 'cause there's nobody greater than you. I'll praise 'cause you're sovereign, praise 'cause you reign, praise 'cause you rose and defeated the grave. I'll praise 'cause you're faithful, praise 'cause you're true, praise 'cause there's nobody greater than you. Praise the Lord, oh my soul.
Your voice lift it out.
Praise the Lord, oh my soul.
Disappointment and pain.